ChatGPT transforms language learning and kills the traditional language learning system. If you haven't heard about it, it's high time to explore this topic. In today's video, I would like to share with you how you can use ChatGPT to practice your language skills so you can eventually become fluent in a language that you want to learn. For those who haven't heard about it, ChatGPT is an artificial intelligence tool that can generate an answer for a very specific question. And it works in a way that it searches for it on the internet and then it gives you the exact solution that you need. But one more thing before I share with you how you can use this amazing tool. If you would like to progress in language learning with me, click the subscribe button because this is the way you can see more videos like this in the future. So with that being said, here we go. How can you use ChatGPT in language learning? Number one, conversational practice. Traditional language learning materials are often uninteresting and irrelevant, and that's why so many people think that language learning isn't fun and eventually they lose motivation. ChatGPT is different because you can actually use your interests to practice a foreign language. And you can do it by engaging in conversations with ChatGPT. This helps to improve comprehension and writing skills. You can ask questions and discuss various topics with ChatGPT. And let me show you how you can do it. For example, you can type, "Can we talk about?" And here you put a topic that you are interested in. So let's say Avatar movie in German on C1 level. Let's see what it's gonna generate. By the way, I didn't mention that you can also specify a level on which you would like to have this conversation. So let's check our answer. Ja gerne können wir über den Film Avatar auf Deutsch auf C1 Niveau sprechen. Avatar ist, and so on. You can write anything that you are interested in. It can be a general topic like art, science, technology, football. But it can be also about the movie that you've watched, a book that you've read. And ChatGPT will generate answers for you. You can also ask ChatGPT to ask you some questions about the topic that you are interested in. And then it's gonna generate a list of questions. So you can choose the most interesting one, write your answer, and also ask ChatGPT to correct your mistakes. So let me show you. Can you ask me questions about this topic? And here it is. In this way, you can have an interesting conversation and at the same time, you are not dependent on anybody. You are not dependent on your teacher. You are not dependent on any language partner. You can practice your language skills with ChatGPT. How can you use ChatGPT in language learning? Number two, problem solving. Have you ever felt anxious before a job interview in a foreign language? Have you ever had difficulties renting a flat abroad or ordering coffee? You can use ChatGPT to solve your problems on a daily basis, and let me show you how. You can type, for example, "Give me phrases necessary to rent a flat in German." And here it is. And then you can ask it to show you an example of a conversation between two people about renting a flat. So let's try. Can you give me an example of a conversation about renting a flat? So here it is. So let's see the beginning of this conversation. Guten Tag, ich habe Interesse an der Wohnung. Guten Tag, das freut mich zu hören. Wie kann ich Ihnen behilflich sein? Of course, every conversation is different and you will still need some basic knowledge of the language to have this conversation. But I think that this tool is really helpful and you can learn a lot with it. What I like about it is that it doesn't waste your time and it gives you the exact solutions that you need. How can you use ChatGPT in language learning? Number 3. Vocabulary building. You can learn new vocabulary with ChatGPT, and there are various ways of how you can do it. You can, for example, ask ChatGPT to generate you a list of words on a certain level. So let me show you. For example, can you give me the list of vocabulary on B2 level in German? So we can see a list of words like Gelegenheit, Ausbildung, Erfahrung, Verantwortung, and so on. But you can also ask just for nouns, verbs, or adjectives. For example, can you give me the list of verbs on B2 level in German? And then you have the list of verbs. But what if you want more words? Then you can write, give me some more. And here it is. There's also another way of how you can learn new words with ChatGPT. Let's say that you come across a new word. You can write it to ChatGPT and ask for translation, definition, synonyms, more advanced alternatives, and basically whatever you want. So let's see how it works. I chose the German word, die Wirtschaft. Give me Polish translation, German definition, and synonyms. And here it is. How can you use ChatGPT in language learning? Number 4. Grammar. You can also learn grammar with ChatGPT. You can ask for explanations of grammar rules with examples. Let's see. Explain German perfect. So it generates answers. And then, when you know all the rules that you need, you can ask ChatGPT to create for you some exercises so you can practice the rules that you've learned. So let's type, can you create an exercise for me to practice this task? So what we can see here is an exercise where we have to complete the following sentences by using the appropriate verb. So now you can write your answers. And after that, you can ask ChatGPT to check if they are correct. How can you use ChatGPT in language learning? Number 5. Writing skills. With ChatGPT, you can also improve your writing skills. If you want to pass a certain language certificate, you should probably know all the requirements to write an essay, an article, or a letter. So you can ask ChatGPT for all the information that you need to know about it. Let's try. What do I have to include in an article on B2 level? So it generates a response. You can also ask for an example of an article on a specific topic. Let me show you. Can you give me an example of an article about modern art in German on B2 level? So here it is. The most important thing to improve your writing is to practice writing on your own. So you can create an article or an essay, then paste it to ChatGPT and ask it to correct your mistakes. And most likely it's gonna not only correct your mistakes, but also it's gonna give you the rules to follow. So it's gonna explain you why you made those mistakes. How can you use ChatGPT in language learning? Number 6. Planning tool. You can use ChatGPT to create a study plan if you have basically no idea of what to do or how to start. You can basically write, create for me a study plan for 30 days, for 7 days. And then your plan is ready in a few seconds. So let's try. So I'm gonna type, give me a schedule to improve my German for 30 days on B2 level. And the plan is ready. But let's say that somehow you don't really like it. You can, of course, do some modifications on your own, but you can also ask ChatGPT to create you a different one. Those are my ideas of how you can improve your language skills with ChatGPT. If you like this video, click the like button, click the subscribe button, and also check out my other videos. For example, this one where I motivate you to study a foreign language on a daily basis. Thank you for watching this video, and bye for now.